unbearable, and our school days are getting lengthened because of the heat. We have extra holidays because of the pollution. Our summer break is getting lengthened. We have to work extra hours.
I've been interested in the renewable energy sector for quite a while now, and I realized that if we can use solar panels in offices and our homes and other big institutions, why can't we use them in our schools? And for that reason, I contacted our school, the Shri Ram School, because I knew this school is very passionate about the environment. And I knew they take steps towards actually installing solar energy.
It's been about 3 years since we started discussing this, since I started discussing this with the team. And actually chasing it is an honest truth, because this is something, because Shri Ram School has always been a school high on sustainability.
Strongly believe in doing our bit for having a cleaner environment and actually taking care of the earth for the future generations, and that's a very important and critical part of our education. Hence we were interested in installing the solar panels, and that's where ReNew the company helped us out in installing the solar power panels on the rooftops. We intend taking our students to see how it actually functions and what are the advantages.
We believe that we should walk the talk. And for us, we have very, very inquisitive, very curious, very questioning student body. So they would always ask us that, what is it that you're doing?
There has been some glitches from the policy clarification. Once the policies were clear from the government about net metering, about subsidies, then we went ahead and implemented it. We initially thought we will do it with one school, but yes, then we decided, no, once the policies are clear with us, why not do it simultaneously? And that's how we have implemented, and we are glad that our children are very, and they were one of the main people who had forced us to, you know, who had pushed us to work faster on these things. And here it is.
So the main task that we do in the Paryavaran Club is basically to generate awareness among students about different issues related to environment. So basically we are looking at making our environment much, much better than what it is now. So that, you know, that the present generation and the future generation finds their world a much better place to live.
Finally having got solar panels in our school is very, very exciting, because as a member and now the head of the Paryavaran Club, it's something I've personally been looking forward to for many, many years. 3-4 years we've been chasing this, and finally now that we have solar panels, it's like a dream come true, because it's, and moreover it's very, very interesting, because it's a conversion of bookish knowledge into something we can actually see in our real lives. I mean, we read about sustainable development, we talk about renewable energy, but now that it's right here in school, our students know how exactly it works and what how it can impact our life.
That Renew Power has helped us in a big way, because some time ago, for a week, they had models of the windmills in the foyer, where children asked them questions and understood the functioning of the windmill. So this spreading of awareness amongst our students, educating them, and they further going and spreading awareness.
Entire team here, especially Ajit sir, I think he has been really following up. This is a lesson for the students. This is an example for other schools than India, you know, that how can we help save our planet. So for me, it's a big high. It's as big as the student achievements that we celebrate.
Be the change you want to see.
Go solar!